Hey guys, it's Carolina here from Carolina's Crafts and welcome back to my channel. Today is December 1st, so I could start opening up these goodies that I got for, it's like an advent calendar swap. So I did two of them, so I will be getting two back. This is one of them right here. This is days 1 through 8, 9 through something, and 17 through 24. So this is 9 through 16. I could barely like see that. See, it's so hard to see when it's like flat. Anyway, so this is from one person, and I don't need, obviously, these other two, so I'm just going to move those away. We're going to get to open day one today. And then the other person, she's running a little late on her swap. So she's sending it to me day by day. So this is her day one, and it has the number one on here. So this is her day one right here. So this one's going to be easy to open because I could already kind of see like what it is. So let me open this one. This one is from Sharon. And the other one is from Kim. So if I have any information for them, like YouTube's or Instagram, I will have them linked down below for you guys. So let's see. Sharon for day one sent me something from Crate Paper, and it looks like the snow and cocoa just by looking at this little thingy up here. Oh, okay. So she did. This is, no, wait, this is not snow and cocoa. This is the Merry Days collection. Oh my God. I don't have anything from the Merry Days collection. And these are cute little shakers. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. I don't have anything from this collection, so thank you, Sharon. Oh my God, I love it. And it's perfect because I actually need to craft some goodies with them. These shakers, and I'm actually gonna keep this because maybe I could reuse this again for next year if I do like another swap. It's super cute. So thank you, Sharon. That's day one. And then let's look at the other one from Kim. Let's hope I'm opening it on the right side. I'm just going to open up all of these from this packaging right here. I don't know if she put adhesive on this on the inside, but that is such a smart idea if she did. Like what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. So where is my day one? Oh, here's day one. All right here. Oh, cute. She made like this little box for everything to like be inside of here. That's super cute. Look at that, guys. That's so adorable. Okay, so this one, I don't know. I want to guess what this is, but I'm going to guess this is wood veneers before I even open it just from shaking it. Wood veneers are some kind of like chipboard pieces. So let's see. Super cute little envelopes. Oh, I was wrong, guys. Look at this. She sent over some little snowflake embellishments. How cute. She made these. She embossed the background into polka dots. There's like that stitched kind of look. She has a snowflake and little teeny gems on here, which is so adorable. So cute little embellishments. What a great idea to pack embellishments instead of doing it the way that I did and struggling. But this is also really cute. Just make like a little super cute little envelope. So that's my other day one. Thank you so much, Kim. I'm going to be posting these, or I guess I'll be filming it every day as I open it. And then once it gets a little long, I'm just going to do like put them all together into one day. But this is super fun. Yay. Can't wait to open the rest in December. Okay guys. So today is day two. It's December 2nd. So I don't have, the second from Sharon. I have the fourth, the sixth, the eighth, and the ninth, but 2, 3, 5, and 7 are missing. So I'm sure they're coming in the mail tomorrow at some point. So I'll have to just open up the one from Kim today. So here is what Kim gave me for day two. Are you guys ready? I'm not ready. What is this? I'm trying to like feel around. I want to say this is some kind of glitter thing or like Nouveau drops or something. Oh, washi tape. Wow, was I wrong or what? All right, we got some washi tape. This one's a pretty one. Oh, I likey. I don't really use washi tape, but this is going to be good to decorate like envelopes and things like that. Maybe even Christmas presents this year. So this will be fun to use. And I'm going to try to make a card with some washi tape. Like I don't really have washi. I got rid of a lot of washi actually, but I will, you know, try to make a card with this or something. I don't know. I don't really use washi, but we're going to figure it out because I need to use this one. And I really do like the plaid one, especially. All right, guys, today is day three. So it is December 3rd today. I finally got day two from Sharon and I got day three. It just came in the mail today. And then I also have day three to open from Kim. So I'm actually going to start off with Sharon this time just to keep it like consistent with day two. So let's open up these goodies for my day two. I'm so excited, guys. More of the Snow and Cocoa collection, guys, but it's in this little envelope. I can't even shake it. I love being able to try not figure out what it is, but I don't know. I don't know what this is. I have no idea. A die? No. The Christmas shop. Oh, these are little mini stickers. Oh, those are going to be cute. Oh, little jewelry. These are going to go good on my nails, guys. I could paint my nails, put these stickers on there, and put a clear top coat on top. These are going to be so festive for my nails. And look at this one. Like, this one needs some loving. So, that's super cute. That's day two from Sharon. And then day three from Sharon. Let's open that up since it's already here. I think I'm opening this the wrong side, but it's fine. It is fine. It's all going into some drawers, into my Christmas stash. All right, so day three from Sharon is a Christmas, what is this? Christmas coloring pages? I don't color, and I don't have kids to color, but maybe I'll bring this to work and school, and if kids need to de-stress or something at work, I could give them some of these coloring pages. So this is day three from Sharon, okay? And then day three from Kim. I'm so excited. I told Kim I like handmade stuff, so I think she made a whole bunch of stuff. I think I told Sharon too, but I know she was running out of time. Oh my God, these are adorable. Look how cute this is, guys. Wow. I never thought of like making something like this, but I don't know if it's like a tassel or what. But this is actually really cute. It looks like it's part of a rosette maybe. And she just decorated it and added like a cute little tassel. That's a cute little embellishment. So adorable. And then some butterflies. I love the foiling, silver foil and gold foil. I'm loving it. Oh, and she used those little thingies. Oh, I have those. I could totally make embellishments like this. I don't normally make butterflies because I just don't normally craft with them, but they are really cute for embellishments and they're perfect for like Mother's Day crafts. Like that's the only time I could see myself using butterflies, but yeah, super cute. Wow, I'm loving my day three from Kim. So thank you guys, and I'll be back again for day four. All right, guys, so I am back today to show you guys day four. So from Kim, this is Kim's packaging. So let's open Kim's and see what she got me or what she gave me. Oh my goodness, these are so cute. How come I never thought of making any of these? Well, like, wow, I'm getting so many ideas from Kim. Like, these are gorgeous, guys. They're so simple, but so cute. I love the silver thread, the gold cardstock. She did some layering and some foam tape. And then she just added this cute little sentiment that you could just add really to anything, to embellishments, to cards, to whatever. They're so cute. I never thought about doing this. Like, I don't know where she gets her ideas from or watches videos or Pinterest or whatever, but these are really cute. Like, simple, but very cute. And then we also have day four from Sharon. So let's see what Sharon gave me for day four. Ooh, Sharon got me some tags. These are really cute. I love that they're foiled. You guys see that? They're super cute. I know she didn't make these. Where are these from? I don't even know. But really cute tags. Or no, they're tags, but they open up. I see that they open up. They're like folded. So you could write like your to and from message on the inside. Very cute. But these would also just like really good if I cut them apart and use them as a background for like shaker ornaments. Like that would be really cute also. Very, very cute. So today is December 5th. So we get to see what's in day 5 of the Advent calendar. So here we have day 5 from Kim. Oh my gosh, is this eyelash trim or just a whole bunch of trims? Oh my God, this is eyelash trim. Wow, I've never even seen these colors before. Oh, I'm loving these. How did she know I'm looking for eyelash trim? Did she know? Did she read my mind? Oh my goodness, I love it. Thank you so much, Kim. I just found a couple recently at Hobby Lobby, but they did not have any of these colors, girl. Like, these are gorgeous. Look, guys, she gave me 5 different colors of eyelash trim. Oh, this one's a little different. Oh, sparkly. This one's black and white. Oh my goodness, I love these. Thank you so much, Kim. Oh my God, cannot wait to use these. I love them so much. Okay, so that was day 5 from Kim, and now we have day 5 from Sharon. Okay, so here we are, day 5 from Sharon. I'm looking at this and it says trombones. Are these trombones in here? Oh, they're cute little paperclip embellishments. Oh, what, they have a tassel on it already. These are really cute. I didn't even know they like make these like this. Super adorable. Ooh, one tassel is broken. Oh, a couple. Oh, shoot. A lot of the tassels are broken. This one's broken. That one's broken. That one's broken. This one's broken. This one's cracked. Aw, I got 3 good ones. Aw, I guess they got crushed in here or something. I could still use them though. I could use the tassel part. I do have my own little tassel tops that I could attach to them, so that's fine. But yeah, super cute. Loving these. Thank you so much, Sharon. I love day 5. Wow, day 5 is great. I'm loving this so much. I am back today with day 6, guys, and today's going to be the last one in this video, and then I'll start all over again for days 7 and so on, just so they don't get too long and clunky and whatever. But this is day 6 from Kim. I love the paper she used to make this little box. Like, look at the gold. I'm actually going to save this one because I could use these little pieces. I could like cut out from here and use it for something. Like, I love that paper. Oh my goodness, I made her coffee cups too. These are so cute. Oh, I love the dye she has for these. Very cute. Okay, I seriously have like 4 coffee cup dyes at this point now, guys. But I don't have this one. I love like the top on this one for some reason. Like, I just like how it looks. Oh, this is so cute. I like how she included little greetings on here. Very adorable. Loving it. And she also included some little gingerbread women, girls, thingies. Oh, they're so cute, guys. Oh, I love it. Look at these. Little gingerbread. Oh, men and women. These 2 are girls and these 2 are boys. Oh my God, they're so cute. Oh, I'm totally going to include these into crafty projects. Maybe even ones that I'm going to have to create today. Oh, that's going to be so fun. Oh, I love it. Thank you so much, Kim. Okay, so let's open Sharon's now. I still got to take a photo and like post these, but oh, they're so adorable. And here is day 6 from Sharon. Ooh, let me try to open this. I need some scissors. All right, so I'm trying to open it where I feel like there's nothing there. Hopefully I didn't cut through anything. And here is day 6 from Sharon. These cute little birds. Oh, they're really cute, guys. Oh, there's some on little branches. They're really adorable. These are actually going to be perfect for Christmas crafting also, so I'm just going to leave these out. I don't have these from Julie's Boutique, so that's good. So I'm going to leave these out, and I could actually craft with these too, so yay! Thank you, Sharon. So like I said, guys, this is it for my days 1 through 6. Oh my God, did I open the wrong day? Oh no, it says 6. I like saw this and I thought it was a 7. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys stay tuned and watch the next, series of these days, because I have 24 days to open. So I hope you guys stay tuned and I will see you guys in my next video. Talk to you soon. Bye.